are going to perform an experiment, and the aim of this experiment is to study the soil sample for the presence of moisture. Things required for that experiment is china dish, burner, soil sample, mason, cylinder, etc. Now, Pushti, my classmate, is going to explain the procedure of the experiment.
I will further explain the procedure, and my classmate Dhruv and Prince Kapoor will be performing it. Firstly, we have two samples of soil, soil sample A and soil sample B. Soil sample A is the ground soil and the soil sample B is the field soil. The initial weight of both the soils is 100 grams. Now, we will put the soil samples in the china dish. Now we put the china dish on the burner, and now we will heat it for 5 to 10 minutes and stir it continuously and carefully. After heating it for 5 to 10 minutes, we will see that the moisture contained in both the soils evaporate. This will result in the final value. The final weight of the soil sample B, the field soil, is 96 grams.